Early education and child care programs across the state will soon have access to COVID-19 pooled testing. A nonprofit named Neighborhood Villages is working with the state to provide the testing. Any early education or care provider in Massachusetts will be able to test all staff, teachers, and children 2 or older every week for free. The whole process takes about 36 hours, and it is designed to help care facilities stay open.
And it reflects what we've always known, that early education and care is critical infrastructure and must be treated as such. We believe this is a testing system that everyone in the country should have access to, and we hope it becomes a national model.
Registration is already underway, and testing will start in the middle of this month.